finally, I want to tell you guys what were the reasons behind our win in the World Champs last season. First of all, I think that the biggest thing behind our success was that we had great positive atmosphere throughout the season. We started like we normally do in November, and we had our own tournament, in Karo tournament in Helsinki, and my style nowadays is that always after the tournament I call to every player and I want to ask how they felt about themselves, about their play, about us coaches, and how they felt about being in our team. And answers were so positive after the first tournament that we noticed that we have a great chance to be pretty successful this season. And I think it started to create some kind of physiological safety into our team. Our management team, I think, was excellent, very competent, very committed guys. Ja Jere Lehtinen, ex-Dallas star player, great example, great guy. I had to my closest assistants, I had Mikko Manner, who is coaching Oulun Kärpät in Finnish League. I have Antti Pennanen, who is coaching HPK in Finnish League. They have both won one gold medal, although they are pretty young guys. So I and us got great involvement from their part, obviously, and doctors, trainers, everybody. We had fun. We had fun during the season. We had passionate players. We had passionate coaches and team management. And obviously, we wanted to demand. You can't be successful if you don't demand everybody to do their job as well as they can. Our players' lineup was pretty equal, but the guys were very hungry. They were committed. If you think about them as players, we could skate. We could skate with anybody. We didn't have any NHL players, but we could skate. We wanted to battle. We wanted to compete.